Hi guys, this is Ton from Tigerlink. Welcome back to another tutorial video. And in this video, we're going to be going through how to wire the magnetic lock to the BFT Kustos. So here at Tigerlink, we stock two sizes of magnetic lock. The smaller ones can take up to 280 kilos. And we also stock the big ones, which can take up to 500 kilos. The other two components that you will need for this magnetic lock configuration with the BFT Kustos are the wire connectors and the AC to DC converter, because the BFT control board gives out 24 volt AC and most magnetic locks take in 24 volt or 12 volt DC. One thing I want to really highlight here is to make sure that your DC output of the converter is 1 amp, because the board only gives out 1 amp from the terminal that we're going to wire to, which is 20 and 21. After you've done wiring, the next step is to program the board to work with the lock. As you can see, now it's not programmed and it's not locked. So press the third button twice. You'll see para. Press the middle button once. You'll see logic. Then press the third button to get into the logic menu. Then press the middle button all the way down. Keep pressing until you see AUX0. Once you see AUX0, press the third button to enter. And then change the number to number 8. So press the top button to increase. Press the middle button to decrease. So change the number to number 8. Then press the third button to confirm. You see PRO program. And once you've seen AUX0 again, you see the lock is fully engaged now. So press the top and the middle button to get out. You see logic menu, press them again until you get up to a blank screen. If you find this video a bit too technical and confusing, don't you worry. I have created a simple wiring diagram for both the smaller 280 kilo magnetic lock and the bigger 500 kilo ones. So if you are our customer, we'll attach the wiring diagrams for you when you purchase our product. Thank you so much for watching. If you're interested in seeing more tech tip and tutorial video from me, please subscribe to our channel. If you'd like to see more of our product, you are always welcome at our showroom in Preston, Melbourne, or you can visit us online at tigerlink.com.au. Once again, if you have any questions for me or the team, feel free to email us at sales@tigerlink.com.au. See you in the next tech tip video.